Hello and yes, welcome to another video with me, RockBoy680. Today I'm going to be showing you the new archives CD of Paul McCartney and Wings' Venus and Mars. And then I'm also going to show you the vinyl, which I'm going to unbox. So we're going to get on with the CD first. Got this today for my birthday from my mum and dad, so thank you mum and dad, love both of you guys, this is great. You know, it's priced at £15, this is the double CD edition. So I'm not sure if the single CD edition has the same back cover with all the lyrics on, but they've changed the back cover around a bit on the double CD one, and the bonus tracks, I mean, wowie. I'm surprised they put Walking on the Walking in the Park with Alois, I'm sorry if I'm pronouncing that wrong, I do know the single, I've seen it about a few times, but I'm surprised they put that on there. My Carnival's on here, because a lot of people didn't know that that was actually recorded around this period, not 1988 or whenever it came out. Yeah, there's some good stuff on it. There's a Solly version here from the hand clapping sessions. So yeah, anyway, there's some good bonus tracks on here, so open it up. That's what the record would come in, that's the sleeve. And there's the CDs. Really nice. Now and then. Oh. Little bits are falling out. Where's it? Hang on, bear with me. Okay, so I cut the sticker off from the cellophane, so there's that. So let the camera focus. And here it shows you all of the archive albums which are coming out next. I also have Wings at Speed Sound, but I'm going to do that in a separate video, probably tomorrow. And it tells you the next ones. Kind of glad to see Tug of War there, but not too huge about Pipes of Peace being there, but oh well. We'll get it still. I was kind of hoping that he'd do Red Rose Speedway and Wildlife next, or London Town and Back to the Egg, but anyway. So the book's nice. I'm going to go the wrong way because it's easier for me. Get all the lyrics in there. You know, and I love this album to bits. The only problem with this album is it's never had amazing sound quality. Until now, because I listened to it this morning while I was getting ready for school. Or sixth form. And it sounds amazing. So yeah, there we go. There's the CD. Thank you, Mum and Dad. Love both of you guys. It's brilliant. Now, my very good friend, one of my best friends, James in America, Texas, wanted to send me a vinyl for my birthday. And I'm, you know, so touchy he wanted to do that. We're amazing friends. But we haven't been friends for too long. So that's why I was kind of surprised that he wanted to send me something. And oh my god, I'm so grateful, because in here is the Venus and Mars box set. Look, I haven't opened it, James. Still sealed. I did wait. So we're going to open it up. James, I can't thank you enough. This is amazing. And by the way, I have filmed your Fleetwood Mac review. Just didn't get a chance to upload it, because I had all the family coming around last. I had family popping in and out last night for my birthday. So anyway, good thing is with these Amazon packages. So they're easy to open. James, you really shouldn't have, mate. I mean, this is amazing. Oh, holy. Oh my god. Jesus. This is amazing. There it is. Oh wow, look at that. I mean, I talked to a few people now about these reissues, but I love these spines. I think they look really nice on them. Oh wow. We got the original back. And the bonus tracks on here, because I was talking to R. Goodall, I think, and I said I don't think the bonus tracks are on these vinyls, but they actually are, so if you're watching R. Goodall, I was wrong. They are on here. So that's amazing. Can't wait to get the round one now. Okay, so what we do is we fast forward here while I slip the side. Exciting. I feel my heart beating. Okay, let me just. I don't want to take the shrink wrap completely off, because I like to keep the shrink wrap there. Last thing I want to do is damage anything, that's why I'm trying to be really careful. Oh! And there's my sticker, which the original record would have come with. And here's the sleeve, replica of the original sleeve. It's paper though, the original was card. But I guess because these are so tight, you know, everything's put in with this one. It's a double vinyl as well. I suppose they couldn't really make it card, so that's alright. Wow. Absolutely brilliant. Fantastic. So let me put that away before I start pulling more stuff out. Put it down there. Now I should have two posters and another sticker, I believe. Here's the other sticker, just like the original. It's the poster. One of them. Does it have the does it come with the second one? Can't see. Doesn't look like it. Looks like it might not actually. We'll see. Here's the poster. I actually really like this poster. I think it's a nice one of Paul. And Linda looks pretty good in it as well, actually. Now let's get into the second compartment. Oh, where I can see a second poster, so we do have it. And here's the record which I'll probably listen to. The one that I'll listen to more. The one with all the bonus tracks on. Hang on, very tight. Just want to make sure I'm not going to damage anything, because that's the last thing I want to do. And it's out. Okay. That's really nice. They've done a really nice job. I mean, I'm really glad he picked Venus and Mars actually to reissue, because I kind of feel this album needed to be reissued. And I'm not going to be able to show you the gatefold obviously, but it's the same gatefold from the original, so we've all seen it. And there's the second poster. I won't open it up because we've all seen that before as well. So here we go, there's the CD and the vinyl of the reissued Venus and Mars. So to my mum and dad, thank you so much, and James, my god. I still can't believe you sent me this. Wait till your birthday, I'm going to have to send you something pretty big. Anyway, thank you so much, that's amazing. Anyway, there we go, there's the reissued version of Venus and Mars on CD and vinyl. Should be doing the Wings at the Speed of Sound one as well, tomorrow probably. And I've also got the new deluxe edition coming in, but it hasn't arrived. That's for my birthday as well, but anyway, Amazon are being a bunch of arseholes about that. And they're saying it might not be here for another 2 weeks. So, thank you, Amazon. So, when that gets here, I'll do a video on that as well. So, anyway, thank you very much for watching. Be sure to hit the subscribe button, like the video, and leave a message. Thank you very much for watching.